I found this tomato and cheese hot pot in Japan and I wanted to give it a try, but to be honest, I'm always a little skeptical of cheese in Japan because it's usually processed and kind of makes me feel a little sick. The broth itself wasn't great, but I really liked how the vegetables taste a lot. It also went really good with some udon noodles at the end.